Musical Mondays without you, it's true, we still have no theme song. So we'll riff off other IPs now in this case, Cantina from Star Wars. Speaking of Star Wars, want to wish you all happy Star Wars Day Eve. So on with the song before you up and leave. Welcome back, folks. Happy Monday. Hope you are doing well out there. So, every once in a while, so I'm a teacher. I teach math, pure science. So I'm a teacher, and every once in a while, they put me in these huge lecture halls. It's been a couple of years since I've done that. But they put you in these huge lecture halls. They have a piano. And our finals week is rapidly approaching. We have about 2 weeks left in the semester. So 1 week left until final exam week. And yeah, so a couple of years ago, I got to make a song for the final exam and play it for my class on the grand piano in that lecture hall. I'm not in that big lecture hall this semester, so I'm going to be playing a song for the final exam on a little bit less grand a piano. I don't know. But yeah, so this is just an encouragement. I know the temptation is the weather's getting nice out. We're approaching this semester, so the weather's getting nice and everything. And it's tempting to forgo studying for the sake of enjoying some of the nice weather. Maybe you could study outside and get the best of both worlds. There. But yeah, so this is just an encouragement to finish strong for the semester here. So no further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Semester's almost over, got 2 weeks to go. We're all ready for summer, I hear you telling me so. Before the break, set to begin, we still have a couple more exams to turn in. We still have one unit exam. And then the final test to do. So I'm asking you. So before you go, please take some time to review notes for this semester. And if you have questions, please ask. It's not a pester, so. Before you go, please take some time to look over the exam review guide. Make these exams less of a bumpy ride. So, before you go, final exam is cumulative. So when studying, don't be dismissive. And if you work hard, you should be fine. You should be fine. So, before you go, please take some time to review us from this semester. If you have questions, please ask. It's not a pester. So, before you go, take some time to look over the exam review guide. Make these exams yourself a bumpy ride. So, before you go. So there you have it. So again, just an encouragement. If you're studying and getting ready for final exam season, hang in there. Only got a little bit left. Finish strong. In the meantime, God bless y'all. Keep your stick on the ice.